we're sponsoring with the mudroom in Lubbock, and people come out and they paint their own tiles and enjoy having the fun of getting to decorate their own tile. The mudroom, basically, you go in and it's like a craft shop, and you can pick out anything you want to decorate and paint, and then they'll fire it up for you, and you get to keep the souvenir.
Well, the kids are coming and painting a tile, and they'll be ready in 2 weeks. We just brought a palette of colors, and they're just doing whatever they want to, so there's no set thing. We've got all different kind of stuff over there that they've done. It's always funny to see if they take a long time or just a short time. Some people really think it out. Some people just start. I've seen a lot of tech stuff. I've seen a guns up. I saw a Texas Tech symbol, chevron with red and black. Then on the other schemes of things, I've seen I saw a beautiful flower, like a scene, like out in the country scene. The sky was real pretty, and then he had like grasslands and a fence.
My friend actually told me about the event, and we got little tiles, and we were able to paint whatever we wanted on it, and I thought it was neat because I haven't been able to do a lot of art lately since I took art in high school, so it was fun.
We'll take it back to our studio and glaze it and fire it in the kiln, and then they'll get it back in a couple of weeks.